My orders.
Hello, this is Zach. I'm gonna be uploading this to my the arcade. This is a custom battle that I did when I was just System of a Demon. I was playing as Egypt defending the city, and my attackers were Carthage, and I had a lot of they were mainly the same stuff like Pharaoh's Guard, Sacred Band, whatnot. Yeah, so let me explain this thing me and my friend Colton are doing. We're making like a machinima type thing. It's gonna be like, we're both uploading video game videos on this channel. Sadly, I'm gonna have to discontinue the Rudii campaign because I lost all the footage to my last 6 videos. And I didn't know that until I deleted it off the System of a Demon channel, so I can't find it, so it's not gonna be, show it. I will start a new, I guess maybe a Greek, the Greek city-states campaign. So, yeah, I don't know what Colton will be doing. I think he'll be doing the Julii campaign. So, we will be introducing ourselves. Zach, which is my guy, I was originally System of a Demon. So, yeah, so pretty much all my subscribers to this. Check out these, this is gonna be the same thing as I'm I'm not gonna really talk about this game. So, yeah, that's what's gonna be going on. I hope you guys enjoy it. I just wanted a community chat.
Just one.
your army.
Yeah, my general on the knees. That's where everything actually happened. Boosting the morale of my enemy.
Look now to brave men as the last line of defense!
Chariots then
they're attacking us!
I'm gonna skip till an exciting part actually happens. So, or when the battle results because I don't know how much time exactly. Hey, this is, this isn't quite good. This is just, I just want to show you a little bit. See, this is all that's left of what's following these guys. And I think there's some more here. Pretty much I got most of it routed. Most of the routes really. I'm gonna come back with the battle results. No, I do not have the battle results, but I'm getting close. I just wanted to show you guys this pit.
Deserved and worthy.
Yeah. We both win, man. We actually win. And they had 1,343 soldiers, and I had 1,393 soldiers. I killed 1,229 of their soldiers, and they killed 931 of my soldiers. So, there you go. That was a kind of weird battle. I just want to show you that. Alright, I think another battle, I'm gonna upload another battle today. See ya!